Open google.com and search for QR code generator. Open this website link. Fill in the input of your choice. Once you finish, click here to save your QR code. Write your file name. Click Save. You just created a QR code for yourself. To check if it works, use your phone camera to scan the QR code. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. See you in the next video.